Want to create a poll on Discord? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Members of Discord who are interested in learning about the feelings of other community members can take advantage of the poll feature. The platform gives a few ways to create polls. Here we have shown how to use it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first way is to create a poll using emoji reactions. This method does not require the use of bots and is the easiest. Open the Discord app on your computer. Look to the left panel of the app. From there, click on the initials or the profile image of the server you want to use. Next, you are required to create a channel. Simply click the plus icon next to text channels. Give the channel a name, then hit the Create Channel button. You must now click the settings icon next to the name of the channel. Select the permissions link via the left panel. Scroll down to read message history. Then click the tick button. Click Save to complete this section. Finally, enter your channel and type a poll question. Hit the Enter key. Then add emojis to the question for users to interact with. That's it. Your poll is now ready and waiting for all those who are interested in giving their opinions via simple emojis. Method 2. You can also use a poll bot to create polls on Discord. First, you must open your web browser. Navigate to the official URL of Simple Poll. The link is given in the description of this video. Once there, click on the pink invite button in the top right section. Sign in to Discord if asked to do so. After that, please select the server you want to add the bot to. Click on Continue to move forward. The next step is to click on the Authorize button after reviewing the permissions. In order to use the poll, you must open a channel from your server. From there, use the following commands to create different types of polls. For yes and no reaction poll, type plus poll the question you want to ask. For multiple reaction poll, type plus poll the question you want to ask. Parameter 1. Parameter 2, Parameter 3. That's it for creating a poll using the Simple Poll bot. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.